Yeah. girlfriend. Yeah, you're feeling all feisty now, huh? Alright. Good girl. Looking and see. Oh, you almost sat on you. Come here. Puppy. Thank you. shut down Gabby to see if they're moving her, but we've been having fun. I didn't expect to have that much fun. And I go to leave and she follows me and I'm like, aww, babe. I know you're here for the cameras, but like you can just hang out in my office if you want.
She's so cute.
She is really cute.
Aww.
If I didn't have my cat, I would have taken her.
Aww.
But I don't need two new cats.
Yeah. Yeah, she wouldn't do well in my house.
Well, my cat's better now that she's like getting ready to turn 15, but
that's a little much to put your new cat in, or like a new cat with your very old cat.
Yeah,
it's,
no.
It never worked out well.
No, only one cat until she's seen her last day. Then I feel like I might adopt like one of the mamas of the kittens. So that you can get that like lovable older, but like that playful younger.
Still have the little baby.
Yeah.
I'm sure that.
Because I always
you.
Feel bad if the moms always have such a hard time.
I know. I always feel so
especially
bad.
The black ones. So maybe in a couple years.